Everyone is Irish on St. Patrick's Day, or so the saying goes. But at today's New York City parade, gays were pointedly unwelcome.
About 500 ILGO members gathered at 42nd Street at 9 o'clock, but they only got as far as 43rd.
I'm walking over towards the demonstrators now. Maybe you can listen for a minute. Shame! 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 Shame!
Hello, good man. Can I put up a little sign? It's for St. Patrick's Parade. When they take it down in the morning, at least they'll have a quick read of it.
We've a parade. Everybody's welcome.
Once again, Brendan Fay is with us, and we're speaking about a great parade.
My name is Brendan Fay, and I organized St. Pat's for All Parade. Every community has its moment on the avenue. People said this would be impossible, and besides, it would never last.
He's been wounded himself by bigotry and discrimination.
It sends a message that you can have an inclusive St. Patrick's Day parade and everybody can march together.
We need celebration. We need our cultural events to become more welcoming.